We have apples. We have any kinds of fruit and vegetables that you want to eat.
From blueberries to Brussels sprouts, Columbus Magnet School's annual Big Bag Market gives first graders the chance to learn and eat right.
They learn all the different aspects on how to run a market, how to run a business. We just happen to choose a market because we teach about fresh fruits and vegetables.
The market is a product of science and social studies classes on farming and plants. There's math in it too. Students set prices and take in profits.
What each coin is worth and how to make change. So it works right into our curriculum.
People don't have to go to another shop, so if this is closer, they could just come downstairs and get food.
Students even advertise the market and survey the school on what foods to sell. And then they eat.
You'd be surprised the kids that come down and are buying bags of Brussels sprouts because they love Brussels sprouts, which is the one vegetable that I won't eat.
Healthy food is good for you, and it has good stuff in it, so it helps you get stronger.